1998, and these are my top 20 favorite Webkinz. This is a video response to Starrystar33's video. This is Blackster. He's the first favorite because my great grandma got him for me for Christmas in 2007, and he was my first Webkinz ever. This is Cinderpelt, and she's one of my favorites because she, have any of you ever read Warriors? Because she's a character in Warriors, and she's my favorite, and I was really upset when she died. This is Samantha, and she's really special because I bought her when I was out shopping with a friend, and I named her after myself. This is Molly, and she's really special because she's a Webkinz that I had wanted for a really long time, and then I finally got to buy her. This is Maggie, and she's really special because she's named after one of my best friends, and I bought her when I bought Samantha, so I was shopping with my best friend. Those are the top five. And this is Savannah Shine. She's part of the top six because she was my very first Webkinz signature pet. I got her for 2009 Christmas. This is Little Bitty Jinx, and he is special because he was my first Webkinz signature endangered pet. This is Crackwish, and she's special because she was the first Webkinz that I got off Amazon, and my dad got her for me. This is Mandy, and she's special because she was my first Webkinz Cares pet and my first Lilkins. This is Siam, and he's special because he has two Webkinz symbols, and only two. This is Phoebe, and she's special because she's a twin, and my friend Taylor got her for me for my birthday. This is Ash, she's the other twin, and she's special because I wanted a Webkinz named Ash, and when I saw her, the name in her face clicked. There's her face. This is Crooked Star, and he is special because, there's a long story behind Crooked Star. He's kind of a deranged cow. I don't know if any of you have ever seen my videos with him in it, Webkinz Pageant Gone Way Wrong, which is my most popular video, or Good Star Cow Goes to the Doctor, but if you haven't, you should see them. This is Rhinestone, and she's special because I love lambs and sheep. This is Cupid, and he was my very first love-related animal. This Fluffers, and she's special because she's the first one I bought with my own money. This is Celeste, and she's special because, I don't know. She just is. This is Seashell. She's special because she was my first aquatic animal. This is Woodchip, and he's special because he was my first flying pet. And Clawtail Murray is special because he was my first small signature pet, and he's also named after a cat in Warriors, the Clawtail part, the Murray part my mom came up with, and Crooked Star, he's named after a cat in Warriors, but he's not a cat, obviously. So those are my top top 20 favorite Webkinz, and now Cinderpelt has prepared a dance with Crackwish. But I'm gonna make Crackwish take off the shirt because it's too big for her.
I didn't know if you were really fighting. Stupid DJ.